this might be something that the council would really like to look at as far as new construction and requiring LED lights and having those turned over to the city. Now, you know, I thought it was kind of silly by a past administration by putting the decorative street lights in and having the city maintain them. But that was a smart move because it saved us a tremendous amount of money. Because they would charge us what, 73% more of the power rate for the maintenance. And we're not paying that kind of money right now for the maintenance of the street lights on 122. So anyway, I got him coming Thursday night. His name is